Did she pass the vet check?
Passed well enough for me to get.
Yay! Do you have a date yet?
No.
Oh.
I swear, Wendy has like a little Arab nose.
Yes.
Little teeny tiny face.
Thank you.
She's trying to put a few things together.
Mm-hmm.
Like, oh, I can change directions.
And you made
that seem super easy. Yeah, will you hang on to her?
I got it.
Just like, okay.
Okay, I can do that.
She does have an Arab head. Oh my God, that little nose. You're so cute.
Hey. Oops.
Hey, how are you? I didn't mean you, Jen. I'm sorry. You might have a cute nose too, but I was actually talking about Wendy.
We just have to practice our being able to slow down.
Do you have a lesson today?
Allie will tell you going slow is hard.
Oh.
Do I have a lesson?
You love her?
Eventually, but she's getting, they're getting her boosters. She's different.
Boosters.
Oh. Boosters, so she's like, she just texted me. This is going to take longer than I thought.
Even other horses actually have a lot more in front of me.
Yeah.
But my other horse that's up at my mom's, the gray that's fighting, he's a lot like her.
Yeah.
Back when he was ridden. Super, super light in the mouth and not a lot in front of you. So
yeah.
I just have to kind of remember my time on him.
Yeah. I'm glad you're riding her. I like to see you riding something where you can actually come out and be like, oh, I'm going to ride. I'm not going to hold on for dear life.
Well, we might get back to that, but it's definitely good to work on me for a change. You know, my husband's sitting on that.
Oh, you're so smart.
We just started this yesterday. Way over bad than that. But he starts up to be what he knows will be a good adult amateur horse. So they play around stuff, they do carts, they do plays, they do a lot of things.
whoever you just said?
Yeah, Amanda. A.O. Dressage. Amanda Olson Dressage.
Oh, okay.
She does a really great job. She sells a lot of horses around here.
Oh, I see her website all the time.
And all price ranges. Super cheap like her, all the way up to the several hundred thousand dollar ones.
Well, we have a friend who boards there, so we get the inside scoop.
Oh, yeah.
Because I want that Despacito horse.
Which one?
Despacito.
Oh, yeah.
I heard he's
He's pretty fantastic, but I think he's like 250 or something. Is he expensive?
He's 190.
190.
But he's also not, not what he appears, let's put it that way.
In my dreams.
I wouldn't pay that even if I was a millionaire.
I probably would if I was
an amateur.
I'd have to be a multi-millionaire, but I might. I might spend, you know, like 0.5% of my total net worth on a horse.
Oh, look, our conversation is on video.
This only goes to Sheila.
Can I get on?
Of course you can. Do you need me to move?
So I'm just
going to
lose that.
I'm going to respond and try to my seat. By next week, we should have not a solid stop button, but a stop button.
Sit a little bit back.
It's kind of hard on her because I'm not holding on at all.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh
my God. Used to stepping up, not down.
I know.
Nope.
Oh,
she doesn't want that.
Oh, what a smart girl. Oh, what a smart girl. Yes, you are. Very good. You're very good. I'll try a little stretchy circle and that'll be that.
You only wanted to ride her 20 minutes today? My video has only been going 19 minutes and 47 seconds.
I just go by the clock on the wall.
Okay.
Which is about right, because I have 5 more minutes, I think, till 3 or maybe 6. So that'll be like 25 minutes.
I can't.
I just started about the 7-ish, so I'm right at 20 now. Right?
Yeah. I thought you were riding for 40 minutes now.
No. No, I went from like 15 to 20, and then I'll go to 25 to 30, and then to 40.
Okay.
Otherwise, you'll get